Wow.
There is absolutely no shame in that. Everything I said about Jesse Torkelson reigns true. He's a World Finals qualifier. He's a Canadian champion.